All right, y'all. It's time to tackle the forest.
Just for reference,
that's almost to her knees. That's super tall for St. Augustine. I know a lot of people are like, oh, my grass gets 3 foot tall. Yeah, but it's not thick like this. I mean, that's like super thick. So I don't know if you can tell on camera, but it's about to rain. Like usual when we try to do stuff. So we're gonna attempt to mow this. I'm gonna park my truck out onto the street to block traffic or to veer traffic around our work area. And there's a method to my madness. But you're gonna see me shoot all the grass into the driveway, and you're gonna see me shoot grass all into the road. But this is the way I have to do it because of the layout of our land. I don't wanna blast this neighbor or the other neighbor. And because of the fence, we can't just shoot the grass into the yard because we just have grass all up against the fence. So there's a, like I said, there's a method to my madness. so the rain caught us as usual, but this is where we got collected. And that's only from that little area right there. So we're gonna wait till it dries up, hopefully this afternoon, because cutting wet grass is no fun, especially the way we have to cut it, it makes a mess. So we're gonna wait for it to dry out a little bit and finish it.
1 hour later.
All right, so we waited about an hour for it to dry up a bit. Still kind of misting though. We ate some lunch. It's probably gonna make a mess, but like I said earlier, I have no choice. I have to shoot the grass out onto the driveway, blow it into piles and collect it. So we'll see how that goes.
moments later.
Alright, so we just ran out of gas. While that's refilling, I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing here. So I'm gonna leave this in the driveway until it dries a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't drizzle and rain on it some more like it's been doing. And I'm gonna go ahead and mow the inside. And then I'll come and blow all of this into piles and rake it up and collect it.
So it's all mowed down. Obviously, it's not perfect.
We're gonna let that dry a little bit. And while that's drying, I'm gonna just go ahead and grab a trimmer and clean up all these edges and do all the trimming.
Collect all the grass and I'll show y'all finished product. Stay tuned. All right, y'all, finished product. So we mowed it at transport height, which is right at 5.5 inches. That joker was tall. So you saw the trash cans
that we filled earlier. We filled one more, that green one.
I'll go show you. So there you go. So we filled at least two of these, and the rest we just kind of blended into the lawn, mulched it in with the mower. But it's looking pretty good, considering. Here's another view. Hopefully the weather cooperates and we can stay on top of it this time.
Because that took a few hours. View from the porch. Got our little brick walkway edged up.